Welcome to a good evening, Crane 1408. Request time for clearance to Incheon Proposing Level 240.
To 140, clear to Incheon, Yagarawa departure, color transition, engine flag level 240, squawk 3705.
Clear to Incheon via Karawan departure cloud transition, thanks for the climb number 240 score 3705 green 1408.
Clear 1408,
clear report, 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 Control Clean 1408, request to stand to engine start. Control Clean push me and start to approve to Clean 1408.
Starting 2. Oil pressure. Starter cutout. Starting 1. Oil pressure. Starter cutout. Flaps 5. Ready. Check. 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 Before taxi checklist, generators on, rope heat on, anti-ice off, isolation valve auto, engine start switches continuous, recall. Checked, auto brake, RTO, engine start levers, flight controls, ground equipment, clear, before taxi checklist complete, clear right.
Control green level 408, because taxi to runway 36 right.
Control
408,
taxi to Golf 8.
Taxi to Golf 8, green level 408.
Taxi
365
here, Papa.
Was it 36 right here, Papa Green Hill for Jerry?
Flight deck. Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure. Before takeoff checklist, flaps. Stabilizer trim. Before takeoff checklist complete.
on it.
Check. Cabin crew, take your seats.
Control and clear
the runway.
Clear of deck of runway 36 red, clear of runway.
Check. Thrust set. Knots. Check.
V1.
Rotate. Check. Positive climb. Flawed.
Control, clean of forgery, elbow passing 700 to level 2, full Jerobia, Karawa departure.
So, forgery, later contact, cancel 5000, climb to level 2, full Jero.
Cancel 5000, climb to level 2, full Jero, clean of forgery.
Speed check, flaps 1.
Oh, for the way to that tunnel.
That's a race again.
Oh, for the way to that tunnel.
Check.
Direct cloud bring up from terrain.
Speed check, flaps up. Check. Check. Takeoff checklist. Engine boots up. Packs auto. Landing gear up and off. Flaps up. No lights. After takeoff checklist complete.
Good evening, sir. Delta is Houston. I'm with you. 350-4380.
Okay.
Alpha Alpha, Mount Incheon Control, squawk 3247.
Squawk 3247, Delta 59.
Delta Alpha, 9 or later, contact ground terminal 380 and direct course for Fort Oscar, Sierra Bravo Oscar.
Check.
What your center, Delta 59, I think?
10,000. Happy to release the cabin. Okay.
New Jack Control, good morning. Titan 7456 Heavy, checking in with your flight level 400.
Tango, November 47745, Chicken Chunk Control, clock 6120, 6120.
On the box for Titan 7456, sorry.
Titan 7456, engine control, radar contact, danger protocol 400.
400, 7456, sorry.
And the 10.5 shape created a Kilo Alpha Echo.
Check. Check.
And the 10.5 shape created a Kilo Alpha Echo.
Direct you, what's that going on? Kilo Alpha Echo for
Titan
7452.
Runway 33 left. Active run leaving the Defiant Center, Gulf 5, Niner 7 East. Offhot run leaving the Yankee 7A2. Rotor run leaving the Yankee 7-1-1. Rotate run leaving the Gulf 5, Niner 7 West. Runway 33 right by LS out of service. Contact KTC when fully ready for first make with squad load Charlie. Advise on initial contact. You have information pop-up. Interior International Airport Aided Information Papa 15000 Wind 270 at 5 Temperature 27 2.23 QNH 1004. Expect on that GNSS approach runway 33 right. Departure runway 33 left. Expect runway 33 left. Active one leaving the departure for Gulf 5, Niner 7 East. Offhot one leaving for Yankee 7A2. Rotor one leaving for Yankee 7-1-1. Rotate one leaving for Gulf 5, Niner 7 West. Runway 33 right ILS out of service. Contact AQC when fully ready for first night with squawk load Charlie. Advise on initial contact. You have information pop-up. Interior International Airport.
Direct to Creek.
Confirm
160 by Echo.
Now if you plan to reach parameter 180 by Echo.
Register and reach parameter 180 by Echo to bring in future.
Check. approach brief.
Okay.
The arrival routing will be via the ATC assigned standard terminal arrival procedure, complying with all published speed and altitude restrictions. For an ILS approach, planning flaps 30 landing. VREP is 1, 4, 3. Final approach fix is 2, 6, 0, 0 feet. Decision altitude is 2, 2, 3 feet. Missed approach altitude is 4, 0, 0, 0 feet. Taxi route will be assigned by ATC. We'll be arriving at a gate. Descent speed and navigation radius are set. Airport notams have been reviewed. Any questions, comments or concerns?
No.
Approach brief complete.
Descent checklist. Pressurization. Landing altitude is 0 feet. Recall. Check. Auto brake. Level 1. Landing data. Approach briefing. Descent checklist complete. Altitude interview set.
Control clean 408, now leaving the 240418 to by group.
Speed intervene set. Check. Speed 320 set.
The 1.0 is there, RNF, GNSS, runway 33 right, flying at 320. Expect vector fire, that's runway 3 right, flying at 320 for sure.
The 1.0 is confirmed, RNF, RNA 3, GNSS, runway 33
right
approach.
1,000 to level.
Roger, RNF, runway 3 surround approach, green in for sure.
The 1.0 descent to Bravo 1 Pablo.
Descent to 150 now from Jerry.
1,000 to level.
Descent 1,000,
finish 1,004. Descent 1,000, finish 1,004. Roger.
Approach brief.
Okay.
The arrival routing will be via ATC vectors for an RNO approach. Planning of flaps 30 landing. VREF is 1, 4, 3. Final approach fix is 2, 6, 0, 0 feet. Decision altitude is 4, 3, 0 feet. Missed approach altitude is 4, 0, 0, 0 feet. Taxi route will be assigned by ATC. We'll be arriving at a gate. Descent speed and navigation radios are set. Airport notams have been reviewed. Any questions, comments, or concerns?
None.
Approach brief complete.
Transition 1,000 to level.
Descent 1,000.
Telegraph
heading 260, clear in the future.
Descent to 8,000.
Descent to 8,000.
10,000. Altimeters. Cabin crew, prepare for landing. 1,004. Set. Approach checklist complete.
So 1,008. Now today, come on. Descent to 8,000.
Toma descent to 3,000 in the future.
So we'll put it descent 6,000. Airport will descend to 4,000.
Descend to 4,000, bring on for check.
Speed intervene set.
Put in 3,600, clear the RNF runway quickly right of first ship for establish.
Descent 3,600, clear for RNF approach for the next 50 million for zero.
Flight deck. Okay, thanks. Captain, the cabin is secure. What thousands to level? Speed checked. Flaps 1.
cleaning 40 in establish to our left running 33.
Okay,
140
maybe
continue
approach on 33.
Continue approach running 33, cleaning 40.
Speed checked. Flaps 5. Final approach fix, height checked, missed approach altitude not set. Radio altimeter alive. Cabin crew, take your seats. Gear down. Speed checked. Speed checked.
Looking out green in front of Jerry.
Flaps 30. Landing checklist. Engine start switches. Speed brake. Landing gear. Flaps. Landing checklist complete.
Titan 745, descend to reach level 1805, cargo.
180 by cargo, Titan 7456.
Feet. Check.
The 143 is late landing to the contact approach.
Approaching minimums.
Approaching minimums.
500 feet.
Minimums.
Not stable. Minimums. Checked.
1.0, clear the runway. 331 in 3304.
300.
Is set.
20. 10.
speed brake up, reverses normal. Check, 60 knots. Check.
Charlie and Kilo,
hold short on runway 33 left. Charlie and Kilo, hold short on SVC left, clear.
So 143 cruise runway 33 left and right turn on Bravo and say your gate number.
Cross the runway 33 left, dash gate via Bravo the Alpha.
Cross 33 left and left turn on Bravo and say your gate number.
Request gate to 118.
Gate 1A.
Azure 1A via Bravo. Then Alpha. Bring it for 0.
So 143, taxi 14, question. Taxi Bravo Alpha 8 initially.
Azure Bravo Alpha 8 initially. Bring it for 0.
And then Bravo, then Alpha 8.
Roger Bravo, then RFI, Greening for 0.
Three minutes.
So 143 taxi Bravo Alpha 8 and Romeo was to gate 1A.
Gate 1A via Bravo Alpha 8 and Romeo 1 credit for 388.
There's an 859 engine control. Delta 859 engine control radio check.
check. Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross check. Doors disarmed, APU on the bus.
Control Xenon for Jury Parking Gate 8, thank you for your IT service, 감사합니다.